30 seconds. Going double file.
Andy, welcome in, my friend. How are you, Andy? Good morning, my friend. And again, and again, and again. Mr. Pickle, welcome in. He was waiting for me. I was waiting for you. I'm just kidding.
Green light. Go, go, go.
I just got on. Yes, I tried to pass him in the dirt.
Slow car ahead.
Thanks, 221. Appreciate that. We should make a team. Porsche Bros. Woo! No collision penalty that time. Good morning, you guys. I hope you guys had a good night and a good day so far. I hate to see a fellow Porsche Pro lose it, but he was super aggressive at the beginning there. Oh no.
You're giving a warning for exceeding check limits.
That's all right. What time is it for me? Yes, it's almost 6 a.m. Oh man, I didn't take my hoodie off. I'm already starting to overheat. Thank you, thank you. I try. Keeping an eye on the health of the stream there too. I guess we were having problems yesterday. I didn't even notice. I was watching the VOD back a little bit, and there were some missing parts. Jeez, already almost top five. What? ever. Man, I really should have taken my hoodie off. Oh, yeah. That one seemed louder that time. If you look up Bitch Lasagna Cover, I forget the girl's name. I guess it's a PewDiePie song. There you go. So cheesy. That one's not as loud as the Bitch Lasagna. I might have to turn the other ones up or turn Bitch Lasagna down a little bit. Soon. That's pretty good driving here from the Lamborghini, I gotta say. I thought for sure he was gonna kill me when I went to the outside there, but he did not. I don't like this. Oh, dude. Come on. What are you doing? That guy needs to fuck off. He's off the track now. He's off the track behind P16. Getting up in the mix for the battle of P3. Ah! Another little mistake there. Come on, John. Podium to start the day, my friend. Let's go. And yes, I was absolutely trying to get that Lamborghini to brake late and take out that Ferrari. Just take them both out. I didn't have good intentions. I wasn't going to dive bomb, but I was definitely going to make him think. Oh, what was that? Aww, squirrel turds. Thank you, my friend. No. Why did he do that? Why did he do that? Now I'm all discombobulated. These guys are coming. Man, just don't kill me, guys. Just don't kill me. Squirrel Turds, welcome, and thanks for that subscribe, my friend. Squirrel Distraction gets you every time. I appreciate that, buddy.
Yellow flag in sector 3.
It is way earlier for the squirrel than me. The early squirrel gets them nuts. What is wrong with the car now? Oh, we got overheated tires. Well, no podium to start the day. That's all right. We might be able to get back to top 5. I know one thing for sure. I have to take this hoodie off. This was a mistake. Wow, these guys are just beating me up. Why are they beating me up? I didn't expect to get beat up. Don't beat me up, bro. Because no pickle boost, yes. I gave Andy a couple of good pushes yesterday. Some Porsche on Porsche push. Rotch. Nice, yes, time for threesome. So I don't know if you guys want to come into this lobby. Oh, Andy's in. But yeah, it's ATM Racing. Monza Beginner. I gotta take my hoodie off. Fuck's sake. Oh, nice, Mr. Pickle, nice. I think the lobby only holds 17. I could be wrong. Hypotech, welcome in. Welcome in.
Green light. Go, go, go.
How are you doing today, my friend? I hope you are well. I wonder if the Squirrel Turd subscription actually happened yesterday, and Streamlabs is just so slow that they just now put up the the thing. Oh yeah, big day for Hypotech, everyone. big day for Hypotech. He's going for third in the championship. There's one driver that he needs to finish in front of. Did you find out if you just need to finish in front of this guy or if you need to actually gap this guy? I don't think they have LFM on console. Well, here's an alternate LFM. It's last file manager. It'll be the last file manager you'll ever need. So if you need help managing your files, this was posted June 25th, 2017, so I'm sure it's still very relevant. But if you need help managing your files, my friends, this is it. This is the last file manager you will ever need. You're all welcome. You're all welcome. Yeah, LFM on console would be a breath of fresh air, big time. Yeah, for sure. You know what, Mr. Pickle? I think it's in my graphics settings. It's somewhere. General. Well, no, motion blur is disabled, but that's not helping with the bounciness. Oh, there you go. Motion, movement, 0%. I think that's it right there. I think that's it. He said I dive bombed him into the corner. Do you guys think I dive bombed him? I don't think I did. I think I had the speed and the momentum and the line, and he just turned into me. Like a cunt. Well, that's what happened. That's my story. I'm sticking to it. Yes. Where is that at? Okay. All right. I didn't like the way it was coming up over the camera. So we just we made it small, and then we moved it behind the camera feed so it doesn't show up now. And I can't wait till the day we see Hypotech in here. Hypotech in the list. It's a going to happen. It is. 47.7. The fastest pickle in the world, I'm telling you. I do. I don't have time. I should have. Because, yeah, I would have qualified behind Andy for sure. It'd have been 1, 2, 3 pickle power. Porsche pickle power. And even if somebody does, you know, dive bomb into the corner, that doesn't mean you can just turn into them if they're holding the line. You know, I may have, in his eyes, dive bombed him, but I held the line. You know, I didn't, like, dive bomb through and into him. Yeah. He left the lobby anyway, I believe. Brochert. I don't see him in here anymore. Yes, what a cunt. What a cunt. I'll be right back.
Stay in double file.
Yes, good luck, guys. Good luck, Andy. Good luck, Pickle. Good luck, everybody. Thank you, friend. Thank you. Oh man, good luck, you guys. There's Andy. No, that's Mr. Pickle. Okay. Go.
Slow car ahead. Yellow flag, be careful. Yellow flag in sector 3.
Holy crap! Andy made it through as well. And that was crazy. Andy's coming. Oh God. Oh God. That was bad. Nice. Woo! Real nice pushes today too. No damage on the car, no incident points. Super nice with the Porsche on Porsche.
Yellow flag ahead.
Oh man, warning number two. Shit. Final warning for exceeding track limits. One more. Yeah, oh yeah. Probably.
Got light damage in the rear.
No warning. No warning. Andy's right there. Wow. I don't know where he gets all that speed from. It's got to be no wing. I wonder if the Piccolo's out here on no wing. Okay. A two wing. Nice, Pickle. Two wing. Yeah, yeah, for sure. The draft is massive. But I'm gonna say that Mr. Pickle's not on a go setup. Not with two wing. He's got that set up with way more mechanical grip. Pretty sure the go setup is relying much more on aero grip.
No, no, no. No, no, no.
Oh, no shit. The setup is a ghost setup. With a two wing. Okay, I just suck. Cause yeah, that's what I'm on. I'm sure that's what Andy's on. I would definitely give that a shot, Mr. Pickle. Definitely. It's just fast, man. It's fast. Oh God. I don't know what my problem is today. Maybe I did kill that guy earlier. Yeah, they do promote 146. Absolutely. I'll check my wing. Maybe my wing is on two. I never even looked. But I certainly hope they wouldn't disqualify me right off the bat. Give me like a drive-through penalty or something. That would be pretty harsh if they just like, oh, you're done. You're fourth off track, you're done. Park it, sir. Yeah, just a drive-through. Not even a stop-and-go, I don't think. Just okay, yeah. First a drive-through, then a stop-and-go, then a disqualification. They reach in and pull the keys. Chuck them into the pond. I'm gonna have to turn on the ceiling fan. It's hot. It's not even that hot. It's only 69 degrees Fahrenheit. I am roasting. And that's amazing that Mr. Pickle is driving and typing. I could get off a couple letters. God. Could be using voice type. It's true. Man, I watched a guy yesterday. Let's finish this race. I watched a guy yesterday. He's got he's another racer with some kind of palsy or dystrophy. I'm not sure what it is. But he can only use his right hand, so he's steering the car with his right hand, and he's got some kind of sensor or something. He's got some kind of sensor or something, and to shift, when he goes like that, it goes downshift, and when he goes like that, it upshifts. It was wild to watch this guy racing yesterday. And he was doing really well. I mean, it's not like a shitty driver, you know? Oh, very good, Pickle. Very good. Have a great dinner, man. Enjoy. Andy, he was talking to me. He was driving, listening to the stream, and typing in the game chat all at the same time. Amazing. Yeah, it's crazy. Next level, man. Next level. Oh yeah. I wanted it.
Green light, go go go.
Oh. Rear wing's only on one. Mr. Pickles is on two. And he still has that speed. What is going on? What is going on? Yeah, he's got the ghost setups. He set his wings on two. Yours is on six. What the hell? Maybe I need to get those latest ones. I haven't got those latest ones. Race 3, Quali 3, I don't have those. Rear wing six. Hey Andy, can you give me your tire pressures? Oh, you're out. Okay. Never mind, that's fine. Oh, he's back in. Maybe he heard me. Andy, could you give me your Oh, there we go. Left front 26.3. Thank you, my friend. Left front 26.3. Right front 27.2. rear 25.4. Left rear, I mean, and then right rear is 26.2. Thank you, Andy. I appreciate that. Gonna do 3.0 after that, just so I know that that's that one. Well, let's go see how this feels. Six wings should be able to break a lot later. Ooh, it's real pointy too, isn't it? Traction control on 2. Can't break that late. Ooh. A lot of rotation coming out of there. It's Vodder Racing.
Yellow flag ahead. Be careful.
Do you have Discord, Pickle? Oh, okay, cool. Thank you, man. very much appreciate that. Okay. Fucking Discord. We should all jump in on the Discord. I'm sure it would be hilarious. Come on. Pretty close there, Andy. Pretty close there, Andy. Yes. Okay. Okay, I think I put mine to 4. It was just so slippery. Are you gonna start from here, Andy? Good luck to you too, my friend.
10 seconds.
Yeah, let's go for it. Let's go for it, Andy. Why not? What's the worst that could happen? What is the worst that could happen? Turn my TC back to 4. Unbelievable. Andy took a licking and kept on ticking. Timex, let's go, Andy. Yes! Oop. Andy's missed the breaking point there. Oh, he might have damage. He did take a pretty severe hit. Andy redeeming channel points mid-race. Man, the sausage through Ascari. The sausage through Ascari's got me all freaked out. I'm real cautious through there since I've had a couple of, well, more than a couple, quite a few close calls. It's really hard to, you know, barrel through there after a few of those. That confidence in yourself back, confidence in the car back. it's tough. Oh, I gotta redo my shifting light as well.
Yellow flag ahead, watch out.
Gotta fucking send it. Oh, absolutely, man. Absolutely. We'll have that set up on for the next race for sure. I'm anxious to check it out, you know? Can't direct message me, or you can, can't. Weird. Oh, I think I understand now. You want me to send you a direct message so then you can respond. Because you did follow me on X. Got it. It took me a minute. Oh, that was too much. Maybe not. Had a tenth off. 2/10. 3/10. Yeah, that was too much. Okay. No worries. No worries. That's for sure. That's for sure, man. It's a bunch of shit. Garbage. Literal garbage. Why would you want to fill your brain with literal garbage? Yeah, that's exactly what they want you to do. Andy got fastest lap. Good on you, Andy. Good on you, friend. He got like a 47.8 or something. 47.6 maybe. A 47.3. What the hell? Big lift there, big lift.
Mistakes were made.
Dang it. Might be the last lap. Thank you. Oh, let's go. Nice.
Excellent job, mate. B1. What a race. Well done. Well managed. Bring it back home.
Over to the X. I didn't get a thing about a new follower. I didn't get a notification. There we go, Mr. Pickle. Hello, Mr. Pickle. And direct message sent. Ah, Mr. Pickle. Twitter's pretty awesome, my friend. Download that. I'll put that right on the setup. Right on the jet. Thank you, Mr. Pickle. Thank you very much. Andy, I'm going to send it to you. Mr. Pickle said I could send it to you, so we're going to send it to Andy real quick. Andy, I'm going to send that to you in a Discord link. Okay. I think I got everything right. Be able to come into here. There it is. Oh, that must be the Quali. Yes, thank you, Mr. Pickle. Appreciate that. Let's see. Traction control on one. What? Oh man, I'm gonna die for sure. Maybe not. Maybe not. Let's see. Oh, rear is 5, not 2. Okay. And that traction control on 1. Holy shit, man. Gotta fight that oversteer on acceleration. Whoa! Yeah, I'm gonna have to turn the traction control up. Man, my foot works like a light switch. It's either on or off because my throttle pedal's so light. There was a little more resistance there. I might be able to control that a little more. I don't know. Oh, that feels so much better. Yeah. I've seen drivers do that. Change their traction control depending on what corner they're in and stuff. Holy shit, man. Right. Right. Try to get a good one. Not starting out too great. I can't imagine making all those adjustments like that.
There's a slow car up ahead. Yellow flag, be careful.
I have time for one more. It feels good. It feels like I've gone faster than I have somehow. The time isn't reflecting. Oh.
Session is now over. And we made it.
Yeah, it'll just take some getting used to for sure. Andy's right there behind me. Six hundredths between Andy and I. Let's fucking go. Andy, you gonna start up front?
30 seconds.
Yes, good luck, everyone. Good luck. He said nope.
20 seconds.
I might risk it again.
10 seconds.
Wrong fuel, dang it.
Stay double file.
Way better to realize that before the race starts, that's for sure.
Green light, go, go, go.
We lived.
caused a slip on the race, man. Good job.
Some salt in the game chat. He said, yes, daddy. Andy up to P4 already. Element, welcome in, man. How are you, buddy? Shorts of in-game chat. Oh, nice. I checked this morning to see if it was ready for update, but nothing yet. I'll check after the race. I'm sure it's sitting there. Oh, okay, cool. Very nice. 10 minutes ago. Nice, dude. Nice and fresh. Oh. I was thinking about the question I was going to ask you. I got a question about the rev bar. Is it possible to, number one, make it flash, but number two, make it flash at a user definable RPM? Yes, it would. I would like it to flash when it turns red. Just to say, hey, you have gone to the red zone, sir. Okay. Okay.
Yellow flag ahead. Watch out.
I guess that guy's just gonna sit there for the whole race. Or for the rest of the race. Okay. Yeah, I know. Sitting right on the racing line, man. Daddy, please move. Mr. Pickle, fucking classic, man. Now that would be cool if it flashed. Just a little extra, hey. I have the, I have like the first stage kind of dim. The colors kind of faded a little bit, but then once it goes to the yellow, it gets a lot brighter. And then if it would flash when it hit red, oh my God, it would be so awesome.
Yellow flag ahead. Watch out.
Yeah, it's really nice. What a difference a race makes. I hit a 47.3 in the last race, and I can't even break into a decent 47 at all in this one. Alright, Andy up to P3. Very nice, Andy. We can spray champagne on each other. I don't kill myself.
Yellow flag ahead. Watch out in front.
Somebody just hit him. Thank you. Wow. This in-game chat, holy shit. Still there. Helping. He's helping. Nice, Andy P2. Well done, Andy. Back where he started. Mad Mike, welcome in. How are you, my friend? Hope you are well. Man. Life is good, Mike. Life is good. I hope the same for you. Hey, he was gone. Nice.
Well done, mate. The fastest lap so far.
Finally. Finally.
Yellow flag ahead. Watch out.
Oh, okay. Thank you, Mr. Pickle. Oh, he is. He absolutely is. Thank you, Pickle. What a dick, man. There should be an auto uninstall for behavior like that that just automatically triggers. If the game detects you've been sitting in the corner during the race, talking shit in the chat, like, the next time you close the game, it should just auto-uninstall itself and not let you reinstall it. Like, you'll be fine if you stay in the session or whatever, but as soon as you close the game, that's it. That was the last time you're closing the game. It's not coming back. Oh, he's got some SA. Nice. Some extra SA. For sure. For sure. Something. Auto one install, I'm telling you, it should be a thing. There's been this guy sitting on the track for the whole race. He was sitting in Parabolica. Now he's sitting in turn one. I think Pickle got him. Said, you like that, Daddy? Yeah, he's just sitting there. He was sitting across the racing line here in Parabolica for a long this time. Right here. Yeah, right at your apex there. But I think,
excellent job, man. What a race. E1. Bring it back home safely.
Oh, that was the race. I think Pickle just cleared him out of T1. Yes! Oh, yeah! Well done, Mr. Pickle. Well done. Well done. Nice. Oh, he did get Andy? Damn. What a bastard. All right, check this out. Oh. I got no update thing. Maybe I gotta restart it. Let's try that. We'll shut that off. And then... I gotta find it here. Oh, there we go. Update. Just like that. There it is. The update has been pushed. So we'll just click on update. Added input values. HUD showing raw throttle and brake values. Wind direction HUD now shows wind speed in kilometers per hour in the center. We'll just click update. It goes away for a second. Oh, nice. Input values. Oh, nice. stick that somewhere. Hold on a second. Oh, look at there. Look at there. It just fits on there perfect. Start the car, and boom, there it is. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, good, Andy. What was the deal? Yeah, if it would completely cover it, I would put it there. But you can still kind of see through it a little bit. If it would completely black out where it says throttle and brake, I'd absolutely stick it there. But it's fine right there for now. Look at that. You have no idea. It just fixed itself. I suppose you could make the block behind the green and the red just totally black. And if somebody wanted to transparent that, they could. I'm gonna move it to here. Nestle it in right there. Both backgrounds currently are adjustable in transparency based on the amount of pedal input. That over there again. Yeah, even at 100%, I can still see through there. Unless I don't have it. Okay, yeah. I do like it. It would fit on there perfect, but it would just drive my OCD crazy if like some other things that we won't talk about. Absolutely love the program, the app, whatever you want to call it. It's fucking brilliant, dude. Fucking brilliant. That's really cool. It's really, really cool. Man, that is a fast pickle. I like how it updates too. I know we talked about it before, but that is it's just so nice. Start the program, boop, got an update, click it, does its thing, it comes back, perfect. Yeah, it's perfect. I mean, like, with Fanatec, an advanced company like Fanatec, you literally have to download the new driver and then uninstall the old driver and then use their little installer app to go grab the new driver and install it. That doesn't make any sense to me. It's probably a totally different thing, but like, come on, man. Yeah, 40,000 file update. I mean, and then like in the Fanatec forums, there's like pages and pages. Every time they release a new driver, there's pages and pages of horror stories. Oh, I tried to update my driver. Now my base is bricked. And most of the time it is a user error and it's not really bricked. Most of the time they're in the forum. People can help them get it figured out and get them, you know, back up and running. But damn. This is a new base. It shouldn't be like that. No, it shouldn't. It shouldn't. My other DD1, I literally raced with it one day, shut everything down just like I normally do, went on about my day, got up the next morning, went to race, turned the base on, and nothing happens. Go through all the steps, finally got the power to come back to the unit, but it wouldn't like detect my wheel or my pedals and everything. Sent a file thing. The Fanatec requested some file to send. Sent that, and they're like, "Yep, it's bricked. You're gonna have to send it in. We'll fix it." Luckily, they just sent me a brand new unit, which was super nice. I thought, send me a brand new one. But it's weird. Fanatec. Oh, we got Pigga. We got Pigga, Pickle, and Andy. 1, 2, and 3. Awesome. Yes, good luck, Andy. Good luck, Mr. Pickle. Good luck, Pigga. Breaking 47.4 for the first time. That's always exciting.
20 seconds.
I'm half tempted to start right here. But yeah, we got the Porsche 3-pack coming, you guys. Them tires warmed up.
Green light. Go, go, go.
Oh! Whoops! It's that traction control, man. No problem, dude. No problem. No intent, I know. It's the tracks of control.
Yellow flag ahead. Watch out in front.
Oh, overwarmed. Overwarmed. I think we're good though. I don't think our hood's cracked with 5.5.
Yellow flag is active.
Oh. GC was off. Fuck. No traction control. Shit, man. Okay, we're fine. Pick us in the pits. This 147.4 did not help him in turn one, I bet.
Yellow flag ahead, watch out. There's a slow car ahead. Slow car ahead.
Man, I don't want to pass this guy.
Yellow flag ahead. Watch out in front. Yellow flag in sector 3.
Dangerous. And he's on podium already.
Jesus. Why?
I just got taken out. Monza shit. We're getting ready to get back out. We're getting back out. We might need to find a different lobby. This one's getting pretty bad. Oh shit. Oh, it was accidental. I mean, he just lost the car, but what he didn't do was try to hold the brake. Yeah, he was on the accelerator, and because he was on the accelerator, he fucking spun the car trying to regain control, and you know, just spun right in front of me and Pickle and Andy. I think I got the worst of it though. I mean, it was totally an accident, but it was a stupid accident because all he had to do was hold his brake. And I have a low tolerance for idiots. Yeah, I'm sure in his mind he thought he was gonna be able to save the car and go, but there's just no way. I mean, you might get lucky and save it 1 out of 100 times. Guy appears to be defending, even though I'm a lap down. He's outbraked himself, trying to defend his position that he won't lose. So smart. Oh. Sunset, welcome in. Thanks for the follow. Hope you're having a great day. Thanks for clicking that thing. That fucking cracks me up. Right. It's true, man. It's true. It is a rookie amateur lobby. But man, you just never think it's going to be that bad. But then, surprise. Oh my God! Thanks to my Race Element extended radar, I seen that guy coming from a mile away. Sunset, there are friends in the lobby though. Mr. Pickle, awesome driver, awesome friend. Zelani Andy, awesome driver. I consider him my brother. We're so close. Yeah, just run me off wide, dude. That's fine. It's okay. I should. There's this thing I can do. They're like commands. And you can do like exclamation point and then the word for the command. I used to have a bunch of them set up, but they got pretty tiresome. But it would be fun to set up a few commands. A wrecking ball command, that would be awesome. Oh, that was you. Nice, dude. Fucking A, Pigga. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. I'm just going to call you Sunset. Excellent, dude. Excellent. PBs are always exciting, man. Always. I'm always happy for people that are doing better. That's what it's all about. I mean, I always try to help. I'm not as fast as Andy and Pickle, but, wow, we still gained 4 bonus trust points for that. How did we gain 4 bonus trust points for that? Now, Pika, you had your race didn't go well. Let's jump up here. I know you put it on pole. See how you get murdered into T1. Oh. There was no murder in T1. I'm shocked and surprised. Andy just called Pando a cunt. Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Go.
We'll see what happens this time. I think I'm going to do one more. How long have I been on? 3 hours. Yeah, that's Pigga, Andy. And he was the one that just got us a new PB in the McLaren. I hate that we can't still watch the replay right now. I would love to be able to spend the next, 11 minutes watching the replay or whatever. I just don't know why we can't. I thought you got murdered. I seen you in the pits, and I just figured you got murdered in T1. It's an easy assumption to make here at Monza. Yeah, Z Andy, Mr. Pickle. I don't think Mr. Pickle's in right now. Not in the lobby. He might be switching cars. He might come back in the BMW or something. Oh, nice hypotech. So we'll know. We'll know pretty soon. Yeah. Mr. Pickle is retiring for the night. Mr. Pickle, always a pleasure, my friend. You have a good night. Get some good sleep. Get a good rest. Tomorrow's a new day. Anything can happen. It's a brand new day. Nice. We'll see you soon, man. Yeah, I usually don't start. If I go out and qualify, I usually don't start from there. I just start from the back. There you go. Yeah, he'll be streaming it. I'm not trying to steal your thunder, Hypotech, but it's probably easier for me to just speak it than you to type it. But Hypotech needs to finish in front of a certain driver to finish third in the championship. But he doesn't know if he just needs to finish in front of him or if there needs to be, a couple of places So it's going to be pretty exciting. It's going to be pretty exciting. Podium in the season championship. Let's fucking go, man. Definitely. Definitely fun comes first. That's so true. Fucking A, man. That's what it's all about. What it's all about. Life is too short not to enjoy it. I can't stress that enough. Nice pickle. Pickle out. Yeah, it's nothing like the competition in the race, man. It's so fun. So fun. Even, like I was telling you, even the shittiest race is way more fun than not racing. Yeah, Pickle's awesome. Pickle's here all the way from Thailand. He told me that yesterday. Fucking Thailand. It just blows my mind that, you know, you can just click on start streaming and have people literally from all over the world, from every corner of the globe, tune in occasionally. It's just... That blows my mind. I mean, I remember, not to get all nostalgic and old on you guys, but I remember my friend and I, Jeff, when we were like 9 years old or something, we went in, we put our money in together and got this set of walkie-talkies. And we could talk to each other from our houses. We lived really close. But we could talk to each other from our houses on our walkie-talkies. I thought that was the fucking most technologically cool thing that had ever been in my hand. And it probably was at the time. But like, now I can just pick up my phone and call Andy on Discord all the way to Ireland. And it doesn't cost me anything. And we can video chat. I don't know. It's crazy, you guys. It's wild to think what it's going to be like, you know, 50 years from now. Oh man, that's so cool. That is so cool, man. There really is. I mean, you know, you're experiencing it. Yeah, there's some really good people, and there's some not so nice people, but for the most part, man, everybody, for the most part, like 98% of the people that I've met through sim racing are good people. Or they're just good. Let's jump on board with Pigga. That's awesome. That is awesome, man. KLF. He got compromised onto the entrance there. Easy to do. Yeah, pit strategy is key, man. I want a Daytona 500 in iRacing, full length 200 laps, and it was all pit strategy. I was not the fastest car. I was not the best driver. But that day I had the best pit strategy. Yeah, nice clean fresh air. First or second lap, unless a bunch of people come in the first lap, and then kind of defeats the purpose. Yeah, definitely. Definitely. Yeah, if a bunch of cars come in the first lap, you might want to stay out for five laps. Yeah. Especially if you can work your fuel out. But I don't know what the rules are for refueling. I don't know if you can refuel or not. There's so many things. It's so fun. Pit strategy. And this is a 45-minute race? It's risky to lock yourself in to, you know, a five lap run and then pit. Super risky.
30 seconds.
But if it works out, Oh, okay, cool. Yep. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's a sprint for sure. You have to get after it, dude.
Stay double file.
Yes, let's go. Good luck, Andy. Good luck, Pigga. Good luck, everyone. Let's have a good race. Please don't commit murder. What more could you ask for? Andy's going for it. Good luck, my friend. Ready to go.
There's a slow car ahead. Yellow flag ahead. Watch out.
Holy shit. Woo! Avoided that one. No, no. No, no, welcome in. Welcome in. Thanks for clicking the thing. I hope you're having a great day. We're having a great day. Dicing it up here at Monza. Public lobby. And it's like a public rookie lobby too, so it's super scary.
We are halfway through. Keep pushing.
GeForce Game Day driver is ready for download. Thank you, NVIDIA, for that during my race. Appreciate it. Oh, shit. Okay.
You're given a warning for exceeding track limits.
Wow, they still gave me a warning, even though I lifted. You can see in the graph that lift. I feel like I might have been faster on that other setup too, that original one that I was using today. I was easily, well not easily, but I was definitely in the 47s with that setup. Almost there, but try to push a little more. Definitely got that guy's attention now. Slapped car causing problems.
Yellow flag in sector 3.
Not bad. Let us all through. Very good. I think he BMW got caught off by him a little bit though. Push on. 5 minutes to go. What was that, dude? What was that? I mean, I know it was me rear-ending him, but he seemed to like stop. Much sausage. Looks like Pega and Andy are battling it out. That's awesome. Twenty seconds ahead. No, that wasn't Pega. I know, sometimes the relative is weird. It was the FC Saba. Kasaba, I don't know how to pronounce it. It was the Saba fella. There in the McLaren. Okay, two more laps, I believe. I don't think this is the last one. shit. Strange place screen. I'm not sure. Oh, P4's got a 10-second stop-and-go penalty. D chocolate. Ouch. Oh, that's going to be it. I was hoping for one more. We did manage a P4, I believe. He knew I'd tell him bad words. Okay, we're gonna go look at that. Oh, nice, dude. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna get out of the lobby. Oh, that is so cool. That's this right here. Let me turn that off. Nice. Oh, there it is. There it is. Let's jump on board. Oh. What happened with the BMW here? Oh. He did, look. He just braked for no reason right there. It looks like the BMW slows down right there for no reason. You should be on the accelerator by that point. Yeah, that was a fun race. I didn't get to catch up to you guys. Oh, check the dive bomb at the start. My pleasure, sir. Oh, man. It's true. I wish I would have put on a clean shirt. Welcome in, everyone. Welcome in. Thanks for the raid. I hope your stream was awesome. I hope your races were awesome. We're getting ready to check the start of this race. We've been racing Monza all morning, public lobbies. I guess there was a dive bomb here. Oh man, and he hit the grass. He touches the grass a little bit. There's nothing he can do at that point. I mean, he was already dive bombing, but yeah, definitely brake earlier. He could have. I mean, technically, yes, he could have done that, but. There's some other shenanigans, though, behind. Yes, for sure, man. Yeah, that's awesome. Fucking excellent race, Andy. It's so nice to see you back in the Porsche. Man, that one right there, too. That's a tough one. Bam. Oh, okay, good. The McLaren got the worst of that. Good. Oh, man. Another little hit to Andy there. That's not nice. No need to hit Andy. Yeah, he did. He just straight lined him. We're going to do one more. Just for the Raiders. Just for the Raiders. Can we get back in? Maybe not. It's not going to let me back in. I'll keep trying. If I don't get in, we'll just go raid somebody else. We'll just pass the raid along. But I will try to get in. Just looking at maybe jumping into one of the other ones, but they're all full. Andy's in this one, so. Oh, you're not in there? Okay. Yeah, everything else is full. Oh man, I'm not going to Mount Panorama, Andy. All right, let's see who's streaming. Let's pass the raid along. I gotta get going anyway. It's getting late for me. We'll go raid. Latest gamer. See here. Computer dashboard. Still getting the hang of this, you know. But yeah, I've watched this guy a few times. He's a good driver. It looks like he's getting ready to start at Monza. So we're going to go raid him. Everybody, thanks for the new follows today. Thanks for hanging out, racing, all the things, you guys. So awesome. Until next time, remember, each day is a gift. Enjoy it, because you never know how many of these gifts you're going to receive. Race on, my friends. Race on.